So now you will see about the functions in JavaScript. So if you are coming from the object oriented background, so you will find it easily. However, we will go through step by step. Go to the function folder. index.html, inspect console. So as you can see, the syntax is very similar to all the other object oriented languages. Function keyword, function name, parameters, return, and some whatever the operations. So this was the old style function which we were using in the old JavaScript. In the new JavaScript from ES6, we are having arrow functions. The syntax has been shortened, this keyword has been reduced. Now we have to just write the parentheses, parameters, and equal to arrow, and we don't have to write return for a single statement. We can write a plus b, but if we have multi statement, then we can give the parentheses, then whatever the operation we want to do it. For here we are just doing the single operations. So let's see, we are consoling the ABC with 5 and 6 values. So we are getting 11 for 1. For same here, 5 and 6, we are getting 11, same. And ABC 3, 5 and 6, for the multi-line statement functions, we are getting 11, 3. And the functions can also return an object type. So you have to wrap two variable in curly braces, and that will be referred as an object containing two keys, a and b. This a and b with 2 and 4 values, because that has been provided here, 2 and 4. Now the function body can be transferred to a variable, and you can see how it is consoled. 5. Now the body has been transferred. Now this a is a function. Now it can be called with the parameters 4 and 5. Yeah, this happens in JavaScript. Object with functions, you can create an object out of functions. Means the function can act as a class, and you can create an or create a memory out of functions. The process is same, function x, y, z, some parameters, but this time you have to write this dot a, transfer this m, transfer this n, and give the parameters new. Now the const b will have object memory of this function. Means this is the instance which will hold key a and b of this function. So let's see, 8 b dot a, what it will be? 2, because we have send it 2 here, and 2 has been set to a. Now this is important, what will be 9? This 9 here is a window object. In JavaScript, if you are consoling this outside anything, there will be JavaScript default object window. It will contain many methods and variables which are by default of the JavaScript. You can consider it as a global object. So I am consoling this at outside, that's why I am getting this. But if you are consoling this inside any functions, then it's this variable will be the context variable for this function, and it will be scoped from this parenthesis to this parenthesis. So in the 7th we have consoling this. Let's see what 7 is. 7th is x, y, z, means this function scope only. And 8 is also argument object. Argument object, let's say it's 11. So 11 is argument object. it will be the parameters of the function which it has received. Means, suppose you have n number of parameters and you don't have to write n number of parameters in the syntax of it. You can get any time in the argument object like this. You can get the callee information also, that who has called it. So the difference between this and this, it must be clear to you. This is referring to the global context, and this is referring to the context of the function itself. Now this is the arrow function which we have learned here. So arrow function, if you are consoling anything inside, it will print 10, but the arrow function doesn't have its own context. So whenever you try to console anything this inside an arrow function, it will refer to the window object. So 10 is a window object because it doesn't have its own personal this. That's why this arrow function can also cannot be used to create an object out of a function. Only the old function can be used, and you can debug this also. Like, let's say we have to debug, go to the main. See, this is the window object. So that was not complete, but very short introduction to functions of JavaScript. Thank you.